You guys, I just played an epic series where the guy won the first one and I won the next two. It was so hype, but it didn't record because I was so like jittery. I didn't push the thing right. Who am I? It was so epic. Like, I was sucking, I was doing well, I was learning as I went along. But anyway, Moonlight Finn here, playing some Dragon Ball. Trying to be good at making some bad decisions still. But this guy seems to not be doing too well. I don't know. This guy doesn't seem to be... Get out of hell. Nice. Good one. He's angry. Fuck. Come on, let's take some energy out of this guy. Oh shit. Let's do something here. I'm so tired after that last fight. It takes so much energy out of you. Cause it's so tense. It's so go tense. Come on. Alright, this guy doesn't seem to be that great, because if I'm whopping him like this... Oh, nice. Whoa, buddy. Alright. Ooh, he pulled that shit on me. Oh, I missed him. Oh, shit. Who took the hit? Goten took the hit. I mean, Gohan took the hit. God. You know, you can never let up on this, because you never know when things can change or, like, turn around. That could, like, whop me in 2 seconds. Especially since he has a sparkling blast on. Get out of my face. Oh, God. Especially with that sparkling blast. Let me get the dragon right here. Let me call out. Oh shit! Come on, hop out of that. Hop, skip and jump out of that. Trying to rush me? Don't rush me like that, alright? Alright, you too. Oh, why aren't you dead? Uh-oh. Oh, Vegeta took the hit. Which is a good thing. Oh, Vegeta's having bad flash backs with that Android. And I'm getting my butt kicked. The rush on this guy. I told you, you can never know. You never know. Stupid. Trying to keep the distance. I made the right move, made the right call. That was pretty good. And I got a rank up. Or what? What? Hey, I'm a Saiyan now. What I really want to do is get my combos down. Fuck, I'm so slow with that. He's angry, people. Yeah, my turn. Get out. Ah, come on, 18. Oh boy, 18 with the rush. He's got a good rush with 18. But, Gohan's a little faster. Caught you on that. Oh, caught you on that again. Caught you on that. He's gonna get tired of hearing that, isn't he? Oh, I'm an idiot. I missed the wrong thing. But he's still back into it. That goes to show you that this guy, he is kind of like me. He doesn't have his shit together in this game yet. Oh, I'm pissed. Oh, why do I keep tapping that? Why does he keep running into it? Oh, man. This is actually makes me feel like I can play this game, you know? It's like, we'll just finish him off. No! Alright, we got him. We got a twofer. And I'm gonna try and make sure that this one records. God dang it. Because the last one didn't record and it was epic. It was much more dramatic. Much more dramatic. But at least I won in this one. So. Whew. Oh, this game, man. This game is so serious. And I said so much in the last clip too. Like, what was I talking about? I've talked about how I actually went to train after my last video where I got whooped. I went to train. Look at these guys. Look at these freezes here. Twins. And yeah, I put in hours in the tutorial. Oh, there goes another Frieza. Yeah, and I've been putting in hours in rank 2. And I've been losing more than I've been winning. That is to be said, but I'm getting better. I've also been trying to find a better third. I've been switching out Gotenks. For people. But like Trunks and Frieza, but you know, I don't know. I know Gotenks the best so far, so I'm gonna keep using him for now. But here we go, next battle. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. I'm so slow with that. Why am I so slow with that? Oh no. Just auto combo for a second. Sorry, Gotenks. Oh no, it was a lag. Hit the lag. Gohan is so fast, dude. Gohan is great. We gotta get rid of Gohan. And this lag. We gotta get rid of this lag. Come on, everybody. Put your hands together and pray for the lag. Oh, he switched out Gohan. This lag. The lag throws me off, bro. I gotta admit it. Yeah! I can't connect with the combo, man. It's tough to connect with the combo in real life. Oh boy. Oh, that roundhouse kick there. That overhead kick is badass. Oh man, lad, please stop. Please cut it out. Yo, fuck you, dude. Why do you even show these fights? They're stupid. Cause, like, they're not fair, obviously. Donkulous. Donkulous. How can you keep up with button bashers and lag? It's ridiculous. Come on, fuck him up, fuck him up, fuck him up. Just one! Just one, just one. Didn't even have to waste two more bars on that. This lag will be okay with me. If this lag will be okay. 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 We got one more. One more to take out. Duh. 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 You're too close. Too close. Back up. You're too close. Wrong move, my friend. Wrong move. Oh my god. I thought he like rage quit at the last second. But no, it's probably the lag. Look at this lag, man. Come on, PlayStation. Give you my powers. Powers of Wi-Fi. Powers of Wi-Fi. Does he want some more? Excuse me, sir, would you like some more? I wonder if he's lagging too. I wonder if he is lagging too. He likes to dash. He likes to dash a lot. Oh, Gohan with the fastness. Gohan is pretty fast. I gotta stop this before he gets too confident. He's getting confident right now. Fuck, even with this lad, dude. You gotta cut it out. Cut out that shit. Oh, and he forgot to change. One of the things about this game, man, is that there's so much going on. You gotta use your assist. You gotta, like, I don't even use my assist that much. I don't even use my assist that much. I just forget. There's so much going on. Ah, he's kicking my butt. He's kicking my butt. He's kicking my butt. Oh no! Go on! Get out! Change! Oh no! Oh no! I win! Oh no, 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 don't do it! Oh shit! Oh god! Oh my goodness. Oh, with his little dash. With his little dash. Oh, he caught me with the throw too. What is that move? It scared the shit out of me. What is Vegeta raging out for, right? Oh boy. Oh, with the overhead, man. That kick is deadly. That kick is deadly. Look at this guy, yo! Oh! He is the king of Vanish. Guido. Guido 09 is the king of Vanish. Yeah? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, that was smart. Yo, he can't be lagging. He's playing way too smart to be lagging. He's gonna do it again. Oh, nice. He loves that vantage, boy. Get away from me. Holy. Okay, come on, frame or FR. I don't know what that means. I think it means frame rate, right? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yeah.
He thinks he's bad, huh? He thinks he's bad. Guess what? I'm about to make a comeback. Or, you know, he made a comeback. I'm about to take this away from him. If this lag would just chill out for a bit. Throwing me off. Quick with those changes, eh? I got him! This lag is messing me up, but I got him! Oh! He likes that shit. He likes that shit. Out of here, Goku. Oh!
What the fuck was that?
Follow. Damn it! Come on! Come on, hit him with it! Is he gonna kill him? Damn! Goku, why are you so fast for? Holy shit! Oh boy! Oh my god! My grown-up self is gonna beat me up! Oh, I'm using the wrong commands! Damn! Oh, damn! Oh my gosh! Shit. As long as he has a little bit of... Take that, man. Go to sleep. Your dashes and your vanishing. He's gonna vanish real quick. Watch him vanish. Stupid. Now you have nothing. He vanished again! How did he vanish again? He's so quick with the vanish, dude. Get away from him. Get out of here. Okay, this is not good. He's got Goku. Goku's got that dangerous overhead, so I gotta watch out for that. And he's just fucking missed him. Do it! I just have to stay safe, man. He's got the sparkling blast on. Hit him with the pressure. Damn it! Okay, a loss is a loss. I'll take the loss. But it's not fair when the game keeps lagging. Or whether it's the game, or whether it's the Wi-Fi, the PlayStation, whatever. It's just, it doesn't feel right. It's not right. That wasn't a good game. Guido09, whoever you are out there. That wasn't fair. Anyway, we're gonna zoom on to the next one. Alright. We got the next match. Playboy Vaughn. Hey, how did you guys like my avatar? Android 21. OG status. OG skin. OG costume. This should be a great fight. These guys are so basic. Super Saiyan Vegeta, Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, Super Saiyan Blue Goku, Goku Black, constantly with it. I don't know, are my players also, like, are they also really, really, what's the word I'm looking for? Predictable? That's the word I was looking for. Okay, we got one. One of his Super Saiyan Blues. Oh, here comes one of the most annoying players in the game. There he is. There he is with his long ass down heavy. Oh, what's up? What's up? What's happening? What's happening? How come I can't switch out? Why could I not switch out? Okay, get your head together. Get your head in this game, Theo. There it is. There's the opening. That was good. That was good. Very good. Very good. Little stubby Gohan. Little stubby Gohan, man. Oh, caught me. Oh, nice. Oh, with the punches! Oh, man. Oh, he's got some advanced moves, man. Nice. God damn. Do I catch him? Nope. Got him. Oh, this is too close. Too close for comfort. Too close for comfort. And there's no lag, so I can't blame the lag this time. Goku Black. Goku Black. Oh, with the speed. Come on, Sparkling Blast, wear out, please, wear out. Wear out, please, wear out. Ah, broken. Oh, fucking long ass down heavy, boy. That is a long ass down heavy. He's gonna come at me? Ah, he went back. He dodged back. So he's blocking. Oh! Oh, that hurt. That hurt. I'm so close. I'm so close. That one hurt. Predictable ass. That predictable ass team. Lost connection? Come on. Fight. Tatakai. It doesn't look like it's gonna work. It looks like it froze actually. Man. Anyway. You know, that wasn't as embarrassing as my last clip, but I think I'm gonna end this one here, because, like, this whole let me get out of this. This whole freaking problem with the connection. It's annoying. And if I keep skipping and having to only film fights that go all the way through, this is gonna take like hours and hours, because like fights constantly be breaking links, and this game is about links, but matches constantly constantly be breaking them. But anyway, that wasn't as bad as last time. It's gonna get better. You know, I went up a rank in this one. I think you got caught that. That was in the clip that got lost in the ether. So yeah, next time it's gonna be even better. Trust me, cause I be training. We're gonna slap some fools and get slapped as well. Gonna get some mutual slapping going on. But yeah, drop a like if you're chilling. Subscribe if you're willing. And I'll catch you next time. Peace out. We're surviving legend of times, yeah. We're surviving legend of times.